as tough as this is, tell me about Anthony Shadid, who was a great reporter and a great writer, and died with you.
Yes, Anthony's was a great reporter and also a very good friend to me and many, many people. We were in Syria and had just finished a week of reporting, a very intense trip, in a very dangerous part of the country. We were on our way out, and Anthony suffered a severe asthma attack.
Because of exposure to horses, wasn't it?
Yes, yes. He had suffered one on the way in, not something that completely stopped the trip, but on the way out, he had a much worse one. The horses are used by smugglers to bring in people in and out, arms, all kinds of things.